today, as Google Arts and Culture, we are going to be working together with over 180 institutions around the world and 40 countries to bring over 3,000 years of fashion to the Google Arts and Culture platform and app. For us, this is really important. And when you think about Kenya, we're really happy to have worked with the three partners, as Dorothy articulated earlier, and a real pleasure to actually be here at the African Heritage House, which is such an iconic and probably one of the most rich in terms of artifacts of any place that you can go to in Kenya besides the museums that we have. We're going to be working with the Ministry of Tourism to digitize and also educate hundreds of companies around Kenya who are associated with tourism on how to deliver their content digitally and help to drive tourism. And this is one of those things that are really critical, whereby if we want to grow our tourism industry, we need to have the content that people can be able to reach from each and every part of the world.
I lecture at Mackenzie School of Fashion Design, and how we're partnering with Google on this project is by showing the fashion process from beginning to end, from the concept of a fashion idea, development of the idea, until such a point as cutting the fabric and actual stitching and up to the client. So we're showing how fashion designers get inspiration from the past, the history of Africa and the cultures, and making it into today's wearable garments.
My name is Rosemary Momani Opio. I work for Google Kenya, and today we're launching our very own We Wear Culture. It's part of the Google Arts and Culture event that's happened globally around the world in over 40 countries, and Kenya is representing Africa, so I'm very proud to be part of this event. So what we've done is we've been working with partners in Kenya. We've got three so far: Mackenzie School of Fashion, Even College of Design, and African Kenya Heritage House, and they are all our three partners to help us get their content online and have users experience artifacts that are locally made in Africa and have a chance to view them on our online portal.